I would love to get a look at somebody like Steve Bannon's phone records to see who he's talking to and how this information is out there. Second thing I will say is that the president talks to everybody, and so this information apparently happened in June. Why is it coming out right now like a big water balloon on the president when he's having a fantastic trip here in Davos, meeting with world leaders?
So, Ryan, how do you think the news tonight is going to reverberate in Trump world, or is reverberating? Because, I mean, that won't be the only finger pointing going on, will it?
Yeah, I'm sure there, you know, like Anthony, I'm sure there will be a lot of people in the White House trying to figure out who leaked this. If I remember correctly, the Times had four sources, and other news organizations have now confirmed this as well. Look, Scaramouche has had a long-running feud with Steve Bannon. So, and Steve is a sort of easy scapegoat because he's outside of the White House. He obviously is unhappy with how he was treated there. But just to clear up what he said there's no evidence, of course, that Bannon did this. I think this is just Scaramouche trying to point the finger at the current Trump enemy.
And Robbie, not to give you short shrift, but Sarah Sanders has been standing at the podium denying this, also saying the president is looking forward to speaking to the special counsel and so on. But it seems some of the answers given over the past,